Pereira.
Yeah, let's see how they do. She has this red hair, like a little bit like Marina Anissina style.
Yeah. Actually, coming back to Rene Rocca, she is a very successful choreographer also, and she works with many shows with Brian Boitano and Steve Deason Productions. Nice unison. Coached by Alexander Julin and Oleg Volkov. Very nice agent so far.
That was nice. I enjoyed that.
Very promising team.
And Tiffany actually told me yesterday that she had a bad fall in practice and her hips were hurting. So, but she didn't let it show now in the performance.
It's interesting, Tiffany, but it also says Anastasia.
Yes, Anastasia is her middle name. Because her grandfather is actually from Russia, so mm-hmm. he has a Russian middle name.
That's what it is.
So there's a connection to Russia.
Here we go. That explains.
And probably the officials here, they picked the Russian name.
Right.
Rather the British Tiffany name. That's why on the starting list she's called Anastasia.
Here we go, Oleg Volkov and Alexander Julin. Oleg performed with Holiday on Ice for a very long time. And he's coaching with Alexander Julin. And of course, Alexander Julin, former world champion, Olympic silver medalist. He's been coaching already, I would say, 17, 18 years already.
Interesting, the twizzle also.
Yes.
And I think Jonathan looks stronger with her.
Jonathan's father actually from Australia.
Yeah, so this is a very international team, sort of. He is half Australian. Well, her father's from Portugal, but he lived in Australia.
Uh-huh.
And Jonathan has Australian citizenship.
Right.
And Tiffany, who was originally from England, then competed in France and acquired French citizenship, and now is competing in Russia, for Russia.
Yeah, very international team.
Тихо, не закончилось.